I'm Miriam. I'm a final year modern languages student at Newcastle University, and today we're just going to show you around the languages department. So right now we're in the centre of campus. Just behind me, it's a few minutes walk to the city centre of Newcastle. Over here we have King's Gate, which is the centre for student services, so accommodation, finance, etc. And over here we have the Students' Union, where there's lots of activities throughout the year. The School of Modern Languages is located in the old library building.
Hi, I'm Michael, and I'm a postgraduate student who did his undergraduate degree here in the School of Modern Languages. I did translation interpreting. The School of Modern Languages offers a range of undergraduate and postgraduate degrees. The undergraduate degrees last a total of 4 years and have a compulsory year abroad between the second and the fourth year. The Language Resource Centre supports tandem and independent language learning. It is used by students from across the university, but it's a particularly good resource for modern languages students. There are 80 PCs with language learning software, and you can access self-study resources in over 100 languages.
Each year, the department runs a competition where students on their year abroad can submit photos they've taken. The winners are then displayed on the walls of the department. The school office is above the Courtyard Cafe. It's a great place to get snacks or food between lectures and seminars.
Hi, I'm Charlotte, and I'm a second year student studying modern languages. This is the school office. Staff in the school office can help you if you have queries about your degree. Here you'll also find our academic staff's offices. They'll each have consultation and feedback hours where you can pop in and have a chat about your modules or assignments. You'll also be assigned a personal tutor who will provide both academic and personal support. Now let's take a look at some of our teaching spaces.
Each week, you'll have a number of seminars and they'll be taught in rooms like this. They're great for working collaboratively.
Here is one of our bigger teaching spaces. You might have lectures in a room like this.
You'll also find quiet study spaces like this around the university where you can work by yourself or meet friends.
That's the end of our tour. We hope you've enjoyed looking around the School of Modern Languages.